it's hard without an excuse. Said she knows she lived through it to get to this moment.